So you see over here, it's a Chingari application. Just give me one second. It's a Chingari application on the Saga phone. So it's a Saga phone over here, right here, and you have the Chingari application right here. Bam, bam, bam.
So there's two fingerprint sensors, right?
There's one fingerprint sensor on the back and then on the side.
Okay.
The power button is on the side here with the volume.
If I wanted to just unlock my phone, I would have to press on the side.
Correct.
But it would not require a fingerprint?
It would require a password. And I'm sure you can actually enable this to unlock your phone as well.
But the main function is just to access.
So
they're all normal apps. I guess
it's... Right. It builds the prints of...